Hi, I'm Rob Manitz. I'm the laboratory manager of the Vias Institute. We are performing here the type approval tests on the motorcycle helmets and their visors according to the European regulation ECE 2205. We've performed the tests on 50 helmets on different testing points in different conditionings. Some helmets were conditioned at minus 20 degrees, others at plus 50 degrees. These tests were done on the impact machine, 10 helmets at each point. Retention tests, we are measuring if the skin strap can withstand certain forces. Apart from the helmet, there is also a visor that is mounted on the helmet. These visors have to be type approved as well. Some optical tests like light transmittance and light diffusion. So after having tested all the Ruroc helmets, I'm happy to say that the Ruroc helmet is a very safe helmet.